Who the hell is wrong with you, Michael Cole? Rock just got out of the shower. You just want to barge in on The Rock? Barge in The Rock's locker room? What's the matter with you? The Rock will... Are you looking at the people, Strudel?
No, Rock, I wasn't looking at the people.
To each his own, Michael Cole. To each his own. Why don't you just give The Rock 1 minute? The Rock just needs 1 minute. Go frost your hair. Do something like that. And you're worse than Lillian Garcia, Michael.
Rock. Will you accept the Alliance challenge? If you do, it will be you versus Test and an additional opponent of your choosing in a handicap match.
First and foremost, Michael Cole, The Rock has two very important words for you. Eye contact. Now, The Rock has heard about this little challenge tonight, and seeing as The Rock already has a handicap match at Unforgiven against Shane McMahon and Booker T, The Rock figured tonight he'd have just a little bit of practice. But you see, Michael Cole, the question is, who is The Rock going to choose as Test tag team partner?
Chanting his name.
Who is The Rock going to choose as Test tag team partner? That person has to have several traits. Number one, seeing as Test is a very big and powerful man, his partner has to be fast. Number two, anyone dumb enough to team up with Test has to be easy to manipulate. And number three, anyone who has to stand behind Test to face The Rock in a handicap match tonight has to have clearly no testicles whatsoever. So you see, Michael Cole, Test partner tonight has to be fast, easy, no testicles. And that person, of everyone The Rock could think about in the Alliance right now, that person has to be Stephanie McMahon Helmsley.
Well, that is his choice.
So you see, Stephanie, you want to throw a challenge at The Rock. Well, The Rock will catch your challenge and throw it right back at you. You, Stephanie, tonight, you and your former fiancé, Test, the happy couple, together once again. The Rock can hear the wedding song now. Here comes a Test and the hoe with the enormous breast. Watch as they go, getting their asses kicked all over San Antonio. Here's some man.